What's up guys, in this tutorial, I will show you how to fix the problem when your Roblox cursor is going off screen, preventing you from playing any experience properly on your PC. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. This problem is most commonly caused by your Windows display settings, Microsoft Store cached files, or because of the Roblox version you are trying to use. First, make sure that Roblox is not running on your system. Next, right-click your desktop and navigate to your display settings. On this window, make sure that the correct display is selected, and under Scale and Layout, set the Scale and Display Resolution options to their recommended values. Your display might turn black for a second to change these options. You can then try to play Roblox in full screen mode to verify if the cursor is still going off screen. If the problem persists, then this issue is most likely related to the Microsoft Store version of Roblox. Head back to your Windows settings and under System, click on Troubleshoot. Next, select Other Troubleshooters and run the Windows Store Apps Troubleshooter. This will take a minute to verify your settings and application files. Windows will in most cases suggest resetting the Roblox app in your settings to make sure that the cursor problem is not app-related. To do so, head to your app settings. Under Installed Apps, look up Roblox. Click on the burger menu for Roblox and select Advanced Options. Finally, scroll down and click on Reset. This will clear the application cache as if it was reinstalled from the Microsoft Store. You can then try to relaunch Roblox to verify that the cursor problem has been resolved. As a last resort, you will have to use the official web version of Roblox instead of the Microsoft Store version. Open up your browser of choice and navigate to roblox.com. Make sure that you're logged in with your Roblox account and select to play any Roblox experience. Your browser will try to launch the Roblox app, and if it's not installed on your PC, you can download the installer to your system. Click on Download and Install Roblox. Click on the installer and follow the install wizard to properly install the game launcher to your system. This will allow you to use the web version and permanently fix the mouse cursor problem you are getting on the Microsoft Store version. All of these steps and more information will be available in my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions and see you in the next one.